Alright guys, HackX here, and I'm with
Colton Summers.
We're gonna be doing a Super Mario Bros. 3 challenge. Every time Colton or I gets hit, the game will reset back to the beginning of that world or level. And yeah, let's do this. Let's go to old one. Starting fresh. Don't get hit. We're not going to speedrun it either. We're going to be doing it completely. Ooh, we almost got hit there. World 1 shouldn't be too hard. You shouldn't get hit. There's the leaf block right there. You just passed. Oh, looks like we got to reset now. I'll try again. This is going to be getting... It's going to get very strenuous really fast. Oh, try again. This is gonna be great. You're gonna be getting to hate me. Oh, try again. So how do you like this challenge so far, Colton?
It's not going so well.
I love doing this. Well, you get to annoy me with it next, so. Ooh. Oh, you finally made it past the first enemy. Congratulations. We're doing this because, in real life, Mario would not survive if he got hit by, like, a flying turtle. I mean, that would hurt a lot. Oh. Can he make it over the huge gap? Oh, congratulations, look out. One turtle, can he do it? Oh, this is getting risky. Oh, this is risky. Oh, don't fall in. Oh, sucks for you. Reset. You were at the end of the level too, all you do is make it over that. Well, sucks for you, reset.
This is bad.
I guess. That combo strike going on right there. Oh, you got jumping off the map right there. There's a little glitch that's in the game that if you you hold down on the little white blocks, you fall through the back of the game. Like how you're able to, you know, stuff. No, that means reset. Choking her there. Don't choke! Oh.
Oh my god.
I'm gonna have to add, like, a death counter.
Baby!
Dude, this is level 1-1. This is seriously the easiest level in the entire game.
I barely play Mario.
This is the third one, so. It's kid-friendly, apparently. Okay, finally made it past the hardest thing in the game.
Oh my gosh.
So fine. Ignore that, everyone. Oh, no! Jump! Jump! Sorry about that.
Aww.
Okay, that one was my fault. Alright, now it should be good. There we go. Switch would do every single Mario game like this.
That's gonna be bad.
Oh,
I thought I almost had it.
Okay, new challenge. Make it to the end of World 1.
Alright.
This game is gonna, like... This is the very first level of the game. You only have, originally, 4 lives, so... You would have to restart the game a lot. Dory, next I'm going to do it, and Colton will be my person to reset me every time I die. I'm pretty good at this game, though. I mean, to a point. I'm not claiming to be pro, but I'm okay. I've seen speedrunners play this game. Pretty good. Hey, Colton, you're coming up to this part where you died the very second or fifth time, I'm not sure. There'll be a death counter on the screen, probably.
Do you go down here?
No, you go to the black thing on the left hand, right hand side of the screen. Alright, now you just gotta hit that and you win. That was pretty good. Now let's do me. Alright, we're back and we have switched roles, and this time I'm the one doing the controller, and you're doing the...
I'm doing the resetting, and my name is Colton Summers, so here we go.
Alright, let's do this. See if I can get further than you did.
Alright.
Get back here, Mushroom. The mouse, it doesn't matter where the mouse is. I hide it during the recording.
You're probably gonna do this first try.
Yeah, probably. Now I'm doing this because there's a glitch in the game where if you just do that, you fall through the end. Yeah, I don't know what relevance that has. I just thought I'd tell you that.
Doing that double bog bunny hop.
Oh no! We get rid of this annoying turtle thing. Okay, that was close, sorry. Doing all this just to get a couple coins too, by the way. Okay, Colton, should I keep going or not?
Should you?
Alright. Sure, we're not gonna get this one. If I can get the dang tube. So I haven't had to reset, so that's good. Alright, so it took me half the time it took you to do that.
Yeah.
But you've never played this, so I'll give you that. Alright. World 2. And I haven't gotten hit once. I absolutely hate this level too, by the way. Just for the shits, I'm gonna do this. I was gonna try and do something cool. No! No, looks like I have to reset. First one. I'll stop in 5 minutes too, just like you did. No. Wait, I didn't technically get hit, but nah, did it. Dang it. My goal is to make it to World 3. Oh. Oh, I tried to do something cool and it failed. Alright, I have just under a minute left, and we're gonna see how far I make it. Alright, so we're back. And yeah, that never happened. Just ignore that cut right there. We had a technical difficulty issue. We're back now, though. The skills, though. Guys, so this is gonna be my last try, and then we're gonna end it here. Don't push it. When I die this time. When I die this time, push F10 so it stops recording.
F.
F10. It's a box up at the top. Yeah. When I die. Oh, turn around! Look at that in midair. Oh, that sucks. Looks like.